Next up, we have lots 3 and 13 in the ring. 3 and 13. 3 is the 40-1 barrel, one that has more blue on his hip. That is a Checkmate Dirty Secret. Really like that combination of Checkmate and Dirty Secret. Square built, really wide and heavy duty like a Dirty Secret would be, but with extra look and extra hard back shape up high. I think that traditional blue 40-1 barrel right there is going to really come through. Be a very good feeding hog. And then you have 47-1, lot 13. He just has a few blue spots on his hip there. Again, that's a king size on a pretty boy. King size is the boar at SGI that's gotten off to a really good fast start here this summer and been very traditional. Like those king sizes, I think they're going to have a lot of versatility in how long you can sit on them and manage those barrows. Two really good blue barrows here. 40-1, lot 3, the one that has more blue on his hip. That's a Checkmate on a Dirty Secret. And lot 13, 47-1, that is a king size on a pretty boy sow.